that you want me, could you give me a taste of a life I can lead? You gave me a face for the fools to believe. Now I'm changing, becoming one of you.
Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And our live game is Arsenal against Ajax. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I've been hit by it too.
Spoon forward. Oxlade-Chamberlain with the ball through. Now it's Welbeck. The shot's on! Big moment! Massive goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Arsenal take the early advantage. Played out to the wing. Has a shot! Oxlade-Chamberlain, Mesut Ozil, Granit Xhaka, Monreal, Mesut Ozil, David Klaassen, looks like a good ball through, that's lovely. Gets his head to it! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Ajax didn't really deal with the wide play. It was a lovely dribble down the flank, but really they've got to double up to try and stop that. And I think with the attempted goal too, they were a little fortunate.
Coquelin knocks it towards the front. And it's Traore. Hector Bellerin. Koscielny. Monreal. Davy Klaassen spreads it wide. Now here's the through ball. Mesut Ozil, now the pass. Has he picked him out? Well read, he sorted that out.
Davy Klaassen
tries a through ball. Traore passes it square.
Granit Xhaka
gets it away. Traore showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Gabriel does well to read it and intercepts.
Monreal boots it upfield. And it's Sanchez.
Alexis Sanchez, that's a brilliant interception.
Davy Klaassen.
Who's going to make this theirs?
Traore passes it through.
Clears it out of harm's way. Looks to slip it through. That intervention was very necessary. What a throw in. It's going to be another throw.
Gabriel pumps it upfield. Schürrle, who scored inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead.
Cech gets it upfield.
Alexis Sanchez.
Welbeck cuts it out. Forward it goes.
And it's Sanchez. Monreal.
Coquelin tries the route one option.
Gabriel.
Monreal tries to get it forward quickly. And he's made certain that won't get through. Traore. He's away! And he's got the ball glued to his feet. There's the ball in.
Alexis Sanchez.
And the through ball is intercepted. Well won, that's good play. It's come loose. They've managed to get it away. A throw.
aimed long and direct. Schürrle passes it through. Has gone out. Ball's out, it'll be a throw-in again. Intercepts the throw, that's well read.
Traore!
Good strike, quite an alarm. That'll be a throw-in. And it's Welbeck.
Surely a shot!
And it's half-time here.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Arsenal leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Cross deflected behind for a corner. Traore.
No, no way through there.
Klaassen.
Where to from here?
It's well blocked, and back out it comes. Yep, it's a corner.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
He'll have a dip! It's a goal! Ajax are level!
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Out towards the flank. And the cutback. Well, he's got the final touch there. Goal kick's been given. It's a long forward pass. Arsenal get it back again. And it's Traore. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third.
looks like a good ball through. Well positioned to make that interception. Welbeck. Now it's Ozil. Mesut Ozil with the ball through. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. It will be a throw-in. Oxlade-Chamberlain with the delivery. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Monreal pumps it upfield. Hector Bellerin tries a long pass towards the front. Thrust towards the front line. Tries a through ball. Who's going to make this theirs? Now the pass. Now it's Sanchez. Chance! Hits one! Spoon forward. Oxlade-Chamberlain passes it through. Looks like a good ball through. Traore is fouled. Enough try.
Well, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time, it would have sneaked in.
Hector Bellerin charges in. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Koscielny to get it forward quickly. Aimed long and direct. Ramsey. Hector Bellerin goes long and forward. Slip it through. Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to get on the end of this.
Welbeck shoots! Brilliant from Danny Welbeck! And they get themselves in front!
He was never going to miss from there.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Arsenal take the lead. Monreal gets it back. Ramsey,
who's going to make this theirs? Tries a through ball. Lovely bit of skill. Corner. Just off target.
Well, the keeper was helpless then. He knew he wasn't getting to it, so for a second or two, he must have been praying it was off target, and he got lucky, very lucky.
Ball is over the line. Another throw-in. Bellerin. Out to the flank. Can he find a finish now?
There's a real confidence about them, and they look as though fitness levels and energy are still strong, but they have to maintain possession. They can't afford to lose it again.
It'll be a throw-in.
That's good defence. Plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
That'll be a corner.
Through to the goalkeeper.
Granit Xhaka.
Spoon forward.
And it's Traore.
Now the pass. He's had a shot! Oh, taken with style. Ajax are level.
Traore
versus the keeper. And only one winner.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Quite a thriller this one's become.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Well, without the support, he had to avoid crossing that, but he just didn't have the patience.
Looks like a good ball through.
Traore finds himself offside.
Oh, I tell you, only just. It was well spotted.
Ajax go in search of their winner. Looks to slip it through. Shakes the chute!
No, he got that all wrong. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Coaxed out to the wing.
In for a header!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
He put on quite a show there.
Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again.
There it is!
And the chances of winning a game that may have gotten away from you are always greater with characters like this player. A strong personality that has more than likely secured another big win.
Arsenal take the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
Looks to thread it through.
Shoots!
That really should have hit the net. We are into stoppage time. Arsenal need to hold on for a few more moments. Davy Klaassen aimed forward. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Arsenal come out on top. Hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered. Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they can take great satisfaction from never losing that focus.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.
Keep you warm. I showed you the game everybody else was playing. That's for sure.
That's for sure.
And I was on my knees when nobody else was praying. Oh Lord. Where are you?